soldier. Will he mind me?
It'd be great if they asked us again.
Hey,
you won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? Stay back! Come on!
Nothing to it. Seriously? Leave this to me.
I don't think so. See you around.
Bring it. Not bad. No turning back.
I'll take care of him. Cut! Stay strong, okay? Get him!
I got your number.
I'll show you what I can do. Buckle up! Someone looks kind of shaky.
What the?
No big deal. Get him! Ow! That was close. This might be it. Gotta heal first. Lend me your strength. Stay strong and carry on! Okay, I'm trying, but... I can't...
Still up for it?
Chili? No big deal. I'll take care of you.
I'm coming.
Get him!
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. One more shot! I'll put that on, feeling chilly? This one's for you! Don't catch a cold! Go on!
Sorry about that.
Here it comes! One more shot! I'll put that on!
Over.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends. Thank you so much!
Here, this is for you. The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now. I've prepared a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Yes. Yes, Miss Folia.
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia, you must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better. I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill.
Thank you again for your help.
I wonder what kind of dream she's chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the King. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good. 'Cause I command a very good salary.